energy is now 16% of all of the electricity we consume in Europe. By 2030, it will be 25%. And by 2050, the European Union want wind to be one half of all of Europe's electricity. That means lots and lots of new wind farms. And that gives all of us who work in wind energy a huge responsibility. We need to carry lots of people with us and take their interests on board, the local communities, the agricultural and fishing industries, the military and biodiversity interests. We need to show people how they can benefit economically from wind energy. Every new wind turbine we build in Europe now generates 10 million euros worth of economic activity, supporting jobs and growth, including in rural and coastal communities. And nearly every wind farm is paying taxes to support somebody's local government. Of course, governments have a role to play. They set the rules for wind energy. And to governments, we have just one message: keep it simple. The main responsibility lies with us, the wind industry, to continue to develop the technology, to train the wonderful people who work in wind energy, to ensure that wind is truly circular and sustainable, and to deliver the clean and affordable energy that consumers, businesses, and society want.